This can depend on a few factors like location of the faucet in relation to the water heater or the size and condition of your water pipes. Low amounts of hot water can also be caused by running multiple showers at the same time or the dishwasher and a shower. An easy way to conserve on hot water and energy is to replace your shower heads and faucet aerators with low flow units. A limed up water heater or defective dip tube are also causes for inadequate hot water. In these cases, a call to your service provider is in order. If you are in a situation where you have no hot water and you have a conventional water heater, your pilot or ignition system may be failing. In this case, you will need to contact your service provider. Before calling in your service provider, check the water heater thermostat to make sure it hasn't been inadvertently set low. And if your unit is power vented, make sure there's enough power for the unit. If it turns out your rental water heater needs repairs, your rental provider will make the repairs free of charge as part of your rental agreement.